Base Star Group has been detected. Fleet Group is jumping in 3, 2, 1. Jump complete. Multiple contacts and getting a read from a single Colonial transponder. Requesting recognition codes for authentication.
Lena, come on. Do you need to do this every time?
Every time. I'm glad you're there, Sam. Any news?
A couple of Cylons jumped in a few minutes ago, but no aggression so far. They've just kept distance.
Tell Galactica to clean up before moving out. No reason to get sloppy and leave stragglers behind.
Yes, sir. Launching alert Vipers. So say we all. Understood. Understood.
Escort clearance zone is active.
Escort clearance zone intact. Priority one is in safe hands.
Dreadus contacts. Looks like your stragglers sent for a couple of friends.
Thank you.
Missile tubes prepped. Yes, Commander. On it, Commander. Understood. Missiles incoming! Missiles incoming! So say we all. Understood. Fighter squadron is taking fire. Manticore is taking damage. Contacts. Galactica, do you read? Is this...
I see them. This isn't like before, Lena. It's just a coincidence. We've got it handled.
Yes, Commander. Yes, Commander. Understood. IFF confirms unit is hostile. Hostile unit identified.
Adjusting shot by 0.16. Fire!
More marks have jumped in. Confirmed hostile. Sam, the signal patterns match what we saw in the frontier colonies.
What am I looking at, Brader?
Attention on deck! Sir, Cylon forces with similar engagement patterns to what we ran into during Operation Anabasis.
So, a vanguard then. Your sister was right after all.
This isn't your concern right now, Jubal. You should be resting.
And you should be finishing your job. Deal with these Cylons, Admiral. Thank you.
Solution updated. Target acquisition maintained.
Target 3-4 by 6-2.
Marked incoming on priority 1.
Thank you.
target acquisition is screwed. Give me manual controls now.
Set secondary battery. Full attack mode. Fire at will.
contact is dark. Sam, you all good over there?
The Praetor is preparing our Marine escort for transfer. We will be aboard Daedalus presently. Galactica Actual, out.
Action station, set condition one around the ship. Just give me one clear shot.
Escort Priority One, still online.
Escort clearance zone is active.
Escort clearance zone intact. Priority One is in safe hands.
Go, go, go!
Come on, come on, come on!
Firing on target. Adjusting shot by 0.16. Fire.
Firing solution is online.
Solution updated. Target acquisition maintained.
Target is 3-4 by 6-2.
Archie coming on priority one.
What's your turn to manual?
Keep your target locked and watch the clearance.
Target acquisition. Screw. Give me manual control now.
Secondary battery. Full attack mode. Fire at will.
Reloading.
Get him, get him, get him.
Nothing but the rain. Incoming!
Helena? Helena! What do you mean you have Clothos on board? I shot that thing in the head, and then just to be safe, I blew it up. And after that, we blew up its remains along with its whole frackin' station!
It's in the brig. Go see for yourself. I'm busy here. It keeps calling itself a reversion, I don't think it's the only one.
Sarkis is going to lose it when he finds out. You remember what it did to him, don't you? He was broken when I pulled him out of that station. He still isn't 100%. And that's why security will not permit Admiral Sarkis' entry to the brig. This station is my command, Praetor. While you are on board Daedalus, you will answer to me. Sir, I'm only expressing my concerns with holding a Cylon agent inside of our primary shipyard and sole command center, especially with hostile forces escalating.
You really don't have to worry, it's not going anywhere. Three fully armed Marines are on it around the clock. Nothing down there is automated or wireless. Trust me, that part of the station is so old there's not even a coffee machine for it to hack.
Until I am confident there are no more like it out in the colonies, the Cylon stays here. Finding Lachesis is your only concern for now, Praetor. Dismissed.
Cylon presence is increasing throughout Helios Alpha, and scouts in Virgon and Leonis have confirmed they're getting similar treatment. We haven't heard yet from the outer colonies. Until we do, we can assume the escalation is limited to the H1 binary.
Do we need to be concerned about the Helios Beta fleets?
They're both holding out fine. Realistically, they're our most self-sufficient allies. What we do have, though, is an unanswered distress hail from a checkpoint around Leonis, and the Leonids aren't owning up or offering to help out.
So they were hosting someone they'd rather not be caught with.
Or that they are willing to throw under the wheels. We'll find out soon enough, as Kane wants a fleet there as soon as possible to defend the station. Commander, we have our orders. Cylon strike group has been detected. Set condition 1 throughout the station. Fleet group, Daedalus is under attack. Prepare to jump in 3, 2, 1. Yes, Commander.
Launching fighters.
Launching alert, Vipers.
Reload stop. Ready for Alpha Salvo.
Squadron, on me.
Zone is intact. Priority one is in safe hands.
Understood. Understood. So say we all. IFF confirms unit is hostile. Understood. Missile tubes prepped. On it, Commander.
Solution updated. Target acquisition maintained.
Reaching bingo fuel.
Reload stop. Ready for Alpha Salvo.
Squadron, on me.
Escort Clear Zone is intact. Priority One is in safe hands.
Updated. Target acquisition maintained.
Reaching bingo fuel.
Order received. Clean up and de-escalate.
Fleet Group has its coordinates.